So what do we do?
I think I can tell you what we don't do.
First,
can we
stop
gentlemen,
the
gentlemen, please, please, this is what I am talking about. We cannot afford to devolve into petty squabbling. We now face the toughest challenge since this night began. If we have any chance of closing this deal, we have to use all the intellectual capital in this room to respond. So please, can we first agree we've all had a good time tonight?
Sure.
Yes.
And that she is attractive.
Oh, yes.
And that the goal for tonight is intercourse.
Yes.
No, I disagree. We don't even know this girl. I don't think we should assume right off the bat she's the type of girl who's gonna sleep with us.
Shut up, gay boy. You're just saying that because you'd rather get teabagged by the busboy.
This coming from the guy who doesn't think ass-slapping is homoerotic.
Okay, please.
We were playing football. He made an incredible catch.
So your response is to slap him on his ass?
Yeah, it's what we do in football.
Which is why it's the gayest of all sports.
Take that back.
Oh, yeah, and what about your crush on Tom Favre?
Tom Brady?
Whatever.
No, not whatever. He's the greatest quarterback in the history of the NFL.
Ruben's getting nervous. We need more time.
Well, we have to tell him something. Tell him to have a say, and then take a long sip of water.
Tell me about your last girlfriend.
How could she ask that? Doesn't she know the etiquette of a first date?
Well, the question's out there now, so we have to deal with it.
I say we refuse to answer, citing impropriety.
Do that and you offend her. Okay, well, let's lie. Let's tell her, I have no idea.
Real fucking helpful, jackass.
I have an idea. I say we answer with whatever gets her naked fastest.
Finally, someone's thinking.
Well, what do you suggest we actually say to her?
We could say she got a great ass. That's not even a lie.
Well, asses? Since when did we care about asses? Don't tell me you switched cabs, man.
Okay, great tits. Both are true, whatever.
I'm sorry, let me see if I understand. You're proposing that in answer to a question about a previous relationship, we tell her she has great tits.
Yeah.
Maybe if we burp loudly enough, she'll fellate us under the table.
Would that work?
That's it. That's perfect.
What is, talking about her breasts?
Yeah. No, I mean, well, kind of. Look, we have to compliment her. Tell her, her eyes are like pools we like to swim in.
I hate you so much.
Fuck you, asshole. At least I'm trying.
Yeah, trying to make sure we jerk off tonight.
Do you not understand?
I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
My dick is full.
Of course they're not swimming. Recognizing she has steps.
You're fucked.
Why is it I've always...
I know what we should do.
Can I just say
I know what we should do. Listen, guys, listen. I know what we should do. We should come clean. We should tell the truth.
What do you mean?
We tell her about Samantha.
What? Are you joking?
I'm sorry, but to confess to our inadequacies before we know her to be friend or foe would be an idiocy the size of grandmother's bosom.
Okay. We've spent the entire evening trying to figure out what to say, as if there's some magic combination of words that'll make her sleep with us.
And there is.
Maybe there is. And maybe we would stumble upon it and tell her everything she wants to hear. But let's face it, our track record is not good, okay? I think we change tack and we start trusting again.
How much do you propose we tell her?
Everything.
I'm sorry, I'd have to refuse. We'd be laying ourselves bare in front of her.
That's what you all want her to do, right? Look, there's no shame in telling the truth, guys.
But what if she doesn't like us?
Yeah, what if she thinks we're stupid?
Or that we're a failure?
Well, then she's not the type of girl we want to date.
Whoa, date? Look, I like the whole trust tactic. I think it's the perfect way to exploit a girl's innate weakness for sensitivity, but we're not trying to date this girl. We're trying to play with her lady parts. Maybe a pearl necklace if we get lucky.
For the love of God, could you stop thinking about sex for 1 minute?
Whoa, let's not start talking crazy here.
Look, this isn't about tonight, okay? It's about the rest of our life. It might not work out with this girl. I don't know. What I do know is if we don't get over our fears and start trusting again, in 10 years' time, we're gonna wake up in a two-bedroom carpeted apartment with a receding hairline, wondering whether we should renew our subscription to Girls Gone Wild.
GGW? Dude, you are so out of the loop. We haven't paid for porn since 03.
We're running out of time. We've been drinking water for almost 7 seconds. You all know where I stand.
I say we do it.
Do you?
Why? Because life is a windblown path, and it's much easier to walk arm in arm.
Well said. All right. Let's take a chance.
Our system has been closed too long, and change is dynamic.
And this tactic is bold.
I don't know.
Do you remember how much sex we had when we first started dating Samantha?
A bed.
What? You have the majority. You don't need my vote.
I know, but in a decision this big, I think we should all be united.
All right.
I'll agree on one condition. That if it works, we go for the pearl necklace.
Fine.
Then we're agreed.
Yeah.
It's a little complicated.
Oh. How so?
Well, up until a year ago, we were engaged.
You were?
Yeah.
So what happened?
Honestly, we just weren't in love anymore. We're just going through the motions, and I actually have to give her a lot of credit. She saw it coming way before I did. But she wanted more. And who can blame her? You know, so did I. So do I. I'm sorry, did I just ruin this date?
No. No, not at all. I know exactly what you mean. I wanted more, too.
It happened to you? What happened?
That's a story that we'll have to wait until next time. Yeah, this has been a lovely night, Mark.
It has.
Oh,
let me get that for you.
Thanks.
This better work.
It'll work.
Good. Maybe we'll get a shot at anal.
You are such an animal.
Yep. One of us has to be gay boy, one of us has to be.
You do realize we're the same person.
And?
So you calling me gay would make you...
incredibly awesome.
You know, I live a couple of blocks away. We could walk there and get a nightcap while I call you a cab. If you want.
What do we do?
The one who cares for me, but I wanna be free.
Well, I got rhythm. Well, I got rhythm. Well, I got rhythm with the power of me. Well, I got rhythm. Well, I got rhythm. Well, I got rhythm with the power of me. Well, I got rhythm.
Describe what's in your mind. Your love
Thank you.